ये माइल्ड स्टील बार इज इन टू पार्ट्स, ये माइल्ड स्टील बार इज इन टू पार्ट्स हैविंग इक्वल लेंथ्स, हैविंग इक्वल लेंथ्स, द एरिया ऑफ क्रॉस सेक्शन ऑफ पार्ट वन इज डबल देन पार्ट टू. If the bar carries an axial load P, then the ratio of elongation in part 1 to that in part 2 will be options A 2, option B 4, option C 1 by 2, option D 1 by 4. He has clearly given area of cross section of part 1 is double the part 2, that means A1 equal to 2A2. And L1 equal to L2 has given. Both are same lengths actually. Same metal means mild steel. Same metal. So E1 equal to E2. Then areas also has given. So delta L1 is to delta L2 equal to. Delta L1 is to L2 equal to. So delta L1 is PL by AE. That means P is actually P1 equal to P2 because load will be same for the both the rods. So P L1 by A1E equal to is to P L2 by A2E. Here PP gets cancelled, L1 and P gets cancelled because L1 and L2 are same. X modulus gets cancelled. So 1 by A1 is to 1 by A2. A1 is 2A2 times of A2. Substituting here 1 by 2A2 is to 1 by A2. That is half is to 1 because A2 A2 gets cancelled, half is to 1. That means delta L1 by delta L2 equal to 1 by 2 by 1, that is 1 by 2. So option C is correct answer.